another brought you away. Okay, so the boat hasn't left the harbor, left the slip in 7 years. We got her out on the water. I didn't have the cojones to take it out of the slip for the first time since I've never driven it, so we're having it towed to the shipyard to get some work done, but we're on the water. First dive, baby.
They have stolen from us.
Update on the pirate ship. So you might not know this, but if you have a boat that sits in salt water, every few years you should have it pulled up out of the water and have the bottom painted so that salty water doesn't eat away at your boat. Well, it'd been a while for the pirate ship, so she was overdue. So we headed to the Shelter Island Boatyard, where we had her pulled up out of the water with these awesome cranes, and we got a fresh coat of paint on bottom.
We don't talk about it, dancing on, build the boogie all night long, stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it, shouldn't talk about it.
Getting a sweet new paint job and getting put back in the water, we thought we were done, but take two, a little more had to be done still, so we got it all figured out, put back in the water, and powered back home. And man, did it feel good to be in the water.
I want you, we can bring it on the floor, never dance like this before.